Sponge crabs are cute little guys. They're very small, growing no larger than 1 to 1.5 inches in diameter. They are round and covered in a very fine fur. As you can see, the front pincers are pink-tipped. Now, one of the coolest things about sponge crabs is that they actually use their pincers to sniff out a cap from a sponge and actually hold it on their body with their last pair of slender legs. The pincers are also used to hold this cap into place. It's actually very difficult to even notice these guys, as it usually looks like just a small piece of sponge that is growing on the rock face. These crabs eat dead and decaying waste, algae, and leftover food. But please keep in mind that care should always be given when adding larger crabs to your reef tank. Looking for more great content and deals? Visit us at aquariumdepot.com and make sure to subscribe to our channel.